To create a new company file, you click on File, New Company, and the following window opens up. You can either click on Express Start or Advanced Setup or other options. The difference between the Express and Advanced Setup is the latter asks you more questions and you have more options to select from. The other options allows you to copy an existing company file you may have, or you can import a file from other Intuit products such as Quicken and other selected versions of QuickBooks, and also other third-party programs like Peachtree and Microsoft Office Accounting Express. It is always recommended you work with your accountant or an appropriate expert when doing a conversion from another program, just to be on the safe side. In the next segment, we will do an Express setup, which would be the most likely scenario for basic users of QuickBooks. The Advanced setup is reviewed in the Advanced course.